If you're not satisfied with the performance of your internet connection, Google might one day have a speedy solution. At the Goldman Sachs Technology and Internet Conference this week, Google's CFO announced the company is looking into 10 gigabit per second internet connections for end users. So critical applications that are data intensive will run smoothly over the internet. Google has already deployed 1 gigabit Google Fiber connections in Kansas City. In 2012, Ars Technica tested it out and found even that connection is fast enough to render a user's speed at the router irrelevant. Having that much pipe means you're basically plugging your computer directly into the thing you're downloading from. Your own bandwidth is so great that it becomes immaterial. It becomes a question of how much bandwidth the other side has available. So to put 10 gigabits a second in perspective, Netflix recommends users have a 7 Mbps connection to stream Super HD video. Assuming laboratory perfect conditions with Google's full advertised speed and no signal degradation, a 10 gigabit connection is 1,428 Super HD streams of Spaceballs simultaneously. Safe to say, such a connection goes way beyond the limits of practical usefulness for individuals, so what's the point? SOFTPEDIA says it's not necessarily about this particular moment in time, but rather about the future, when needs will be different due to the bandwidth used to stream audio and video, cloud services, video chats, huge software updates, and online games. And Google's not the only one thinking about that future. Last month, the FCC announced it wants every state in the union to be hosting gigabit communities by 2015. WebPro News explains one of the biggest hurdles. Spreading fast connections around is an expensive proposition, especially if it's just one company footing the bill. Some analysts have calculated that the cost of bringing Google Fiber to most of the U.S. would be about $11 billion, or about 4% of Google's current net worth. Still, says DSLREPORTS, one shouldn't dismiss Google's gigabit goals as mere publicity. Setting a high watermark, however realistic, to pressure the nation's ISPs to aspire to something larger is the entire purpose of Google Fiber. And it's a purpose clearly again on display here. Google said its 10 gigabit future could arrive in as little as 3 years. Better get your Netflix queue ready. For Newsy, I'm Megan Judy.